Hello, thank you so much for clicking and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So my name is Fidaus Osman. I'm a Ghanaian student living in Germany. I like to share my life experiences here as a foreigner here, and I also like to give tips on how to apply to universities here in Germany. So in today's video, it's going to be a very short one, I hope so. There's an upgrade or an update of the blog account, and I think I have to share with you guys because it's very important and this is what I love to do. So let's get right into this video. By now, you should know what a blocked account is because you are in the process of applying to universities or you are in the process of getting your visa. You should know what a blocked account is. But if you don't know what a blocked account is, so it's a huge amount of money you need in your account to come study in Germany. It's one of the requirements. Most schools in Germany here are tuition free, but then there is a condition to this tuition free program. In order to come here to study, you need a blocked account of 10,236 euros. That's about in Ghana cedis, 70,000 Ghana cedis. I know it's a lot of money, but yeah, that's what you need in your blocked account. Now, this blocked account has been there's a new update on it, so we are going to talk about it right now. I have a video. I'm going to link it up here or there. I don't know. Where I talked about blocked accounts, what you need to do, what you need to know about, what you need, the documents you need to have a blocked account. So you can click on that video and watch. Then you know more about blocked accounts. But let's get right into this video. This is from the official website of the German Embassy in Ghana. So I'm going to read it and I quote, from March 1st, 2021, all applicants for a student visa have to present proof of an opened blocked bank account with the required amount of 10,332 euros during their interview appointment, along with evidence of the origin of funds. Example, bank statement, pay slips, company registration, or document. In case of sponsorship, a letter signed by the sponsor is additionally required. Sponsors do not have to be present at the embassy. So that's the new update. In previous time, when going for your visa interview, they do not require you to bring your blocked account confirmation whilst you are coming for the interview. But this time around, you are supposed to bring it along, just like as you are taking other documents like your transcript, like your bachelor certificate, like your motivational letter. You need to also add your blocked account confirmation whilst you are going for the interview. I know this can be a bit challenging compared to like in the past where you have like, when you go for the interview, then you have like a week or 2 weeks to bring your blocked account confirmation. So you have like an ample time to put your funds together. But this one, it's very challenging, I think. But you don't have an option. You just have to follow the rule. I mean, that's their rule. So you just have to go by it. So I think you should follow this rule, else you'll be denied of your visa. So whilst you are going for your visa interview, make sure your money is intact. Your 10,332 euros is intact, okay? And go along with it. Upgrade is from the German Embassy in Ghana. So I don't know if it applies to other countries. So if you are in any other country apart from Ghana, I think you should check the German Embassy's official website or go to the embassy and make requirements on the new upgrade of the blocked account. But this is from the German Embassy in Ghana. So this applies to Ghanaian students who want to come to Germany and study. So that's all for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Please give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, like, share. I mean, do all the good stuff to the video. Thank you so much. Appreciate you guys. Bye.